great to be back. I love this. This is awesome. Great. Like Rudy mentioned that I perform at the Magic Castle normally, but this is one of my favorite rooms to work in, so I'm just going to jump in for you guys and mix it up. Do some magic, do some comedy. So if you guys aren't laughing, then it's magic. True story, I was backstage in in the green room. They don't have a backstage here. Of course, I've been to Compton. Anyway, so backstage, and I was thumbing through the newspaper, and I tore out some article that thought would be kind of funny and humor. I'll let you guys be the judge. This is kind of cool. You know what I'm talking about, Israel? Here's one. Dead body found in cemetery. Could happen. It did happen. One ads are fun. Good woman must be able to clean, cook, sew, dig worms, and clean fish. Must have boat and motor. Please send picture of boat and motor. I write this shit, or I don't write this shit, folks. Oh, advertisement, this one's good. North Korean Airlines is having a sale on one-way tickets. Like I said, if you're not laughing, then it's magic. Oh, yeah! It goes another $3. You guys are fun. Oh, I know. Imagine wanting to ask anybody, did anybody here lose like a black lighter? Anyone lose a black lighter? Anyone lose a black lighter? Black lighter? Black, it's got initials on it. BIC. Anybody black? No? Anybody lose a red lighter? Anyone lose a red lighter? I know, it's time for magic. You're like, shut up, magic boy, do a trick. Just for you, sir. I can't teach you that one, it's a trade secret. We're gonna have to shoot you. Oh, I know what I want to show you guys. Snazzy, huh? Classy. My wife bought this one. She saw Hugh Grant in a movie with one of these, so she thought I would like it. Sadly, she didn't get Hugh Grant. This is pretty embarrassing. All right, you guys are like, no money, I'm married, fucker. This is embarrassing, so I genuinely, I'm humbled now. I need your help, fellas. And I promise you get this back, I promise. I need to borrow, right, and in fact, I'll give you a pass to the Magic Castle if you help me. I need to borrow a $100 bill from a guy. I promise you get it back. Right? I'm going to get a hoo-ah if you got it. If you come up and join me on stage, I just, really quick, someone, I can borrow a $100 bill. 50, 20. What's your name, sir?
Gus.
Gus? You got some money, Gus? Come on up here. Give Gus a big round of applause. Gus, ladies and gentlemen, come on. Thanks, buddy. Been to the Magic Castle before?
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna give you a pass to come back, okay? So, do this. This is like so. Call me out, Gus. Let me see. Let me do this shit. Pen? He's just like going for it. You're 20.
Smell it?
Okay. Yeah. Write your name in big, Gus, in big letters. Use my back. Well, it's black jack, but you know. Big, so the audience, G-U-S, correct?
Yes.
Public school. Show the audience. Boom, 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 boom. There you go. Awesome. You got that audience? Okay. Now, I'm going to take this, Gus, and let's back up so these folks over here can see as well. Come on, everybody. Gus, this is your $20 bill. I'm going to hold this once, twice, thrice. Hold that for me. By the way, you bank or credit union? Which one? Which one?
Bank.
You really have to say that? about this. When you go to the banks, right, they gotta lock the door, like, what, 5 or 6 o'clock, whatever you bank, they lock the door, right? We gotta keep the money sealed, we gotta, like, lock the door. So, will you help me?
Sure.
Go like this. Hold that. Now, have you ever seen David Copperfield where he makes it, he waves his hand to a Statue of Liberty, makes Statue of Liberty disappear, boom. You seen that one before? I don't do that one. What I do, let me show you what I do. Here's what I do. I take a magic wand, Sharpie, and I tap this 3 times, right? And the money's going to disappear. Well, watch me that close, I'm not that good. The money's gonna, let's take a step back. Let's go back into Compton. I'm gonna tap this 3 times. Just put your hand like this, Jess. I'm gonna tap it 3, and the money's gonna completely vanish. It's gonna happen really quick. Watch close, ready? 1, 2, boom!
I know, it's called misdirection. I know.
It's an illusion. Smaller the wand, smaller the trick. Right. Bigger the wand, bigger the trick. Hold on, guys. I ripped this up or borrowed it from TSA. Watch close, guys. Watch close. Bank. It's gonna be really cool. You like magic? I know, man. It's gone. That's the real magic, right? That's what that $10, $20 bill is back in your right front pocket, Gus. Check them out, buddy. Yeah, your right front. Check it out. This is gonna be so cool.
.com 310-498-1976.
for the email. If you know that, dude, I'm leaving. You can finish the show. Gus, check it out, buddy. Look at this. Inside, there's a green piece of paper. Take that out, Gus.
No way.
Oh, way, yeah. And take a look, Gus. Is that your writing? Show the audience. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is your writing. Catch a bottle trick.
Okay, the hard part. It's back. Not anybody could do this. I'm gonna do it again because Pat requested. Pat, go like this. It's gone.
She's good.
No, I'll show her how magical you are. Totally, I forgot it's gone. Somewhere in this box.